Wheel bearing end play measurement requires the use of a calibrated dial indicator with a magnetic base. It is important for the magnetic base to be mounted securely to the spindle, and for the indicator pointer to ride squarely on the hubcap or axle flange surface of the hub. The surface the measurement is to be taken from must be clean and free from foreign material. Push in and out on the dial indicator to verify that it is not bottomed out on the hub and has free travel. Rotate the hub slightly to verify the indicator does not sweep, indicating it is not squarely mounted. Once you have the indicator properly set up, you can take the wheel bearing end play measurement. Push in on the hub as hard as you can and rotate the hub slightly. Rotate approximately 5 degrees. Verify the dial indicator is set to 0 when pressure is applied to the hub. Adjust the indicator as required to get a 0 reading. Pull out on the hub as hard as you can and rotate it slightly. Note the reading on the dial indicator. If an end play measurement of 1/6 of an inch or over is found, or if no movement is measured, the end play must be readjusted to fall within a range of 1/1000th to 5/1000th of an inch. To recap, verify the dial indicator is properly mounted. Push in with both hands and rotate the hub slightly. Set the dial to 0. Pull out with both hands and rotate the hub slightly. Final end play measure should be 1/1000th to 5/1000th of an inch.